Hi, this is Professor Lipuma of the New Jersey Institute of Technology, recording for my course in technical communications with material drawn from my text, Fundamentals of Undergraduate Education and Learning. We're continuing our discussion of goal plus target plus situation equals package with a discussion of considering tribe, those questions related to target. So the first thing we want to understand is that as we consider this, you as the sender must research and understand as much as you can about your target. To help you do that, we've created a set of questions related to target with an acronym of TRIBE. Now, TRIBE stands for, at the beginning, of course, the word target. One of our biggest concerns is that many times students think of target as a specific person, and this isn't always true. As we work to create our message and understand how it will be effectively delivered, understood, and acted upon by the target, you have to realize that sometimes there is more than one person, or it will be looked at more than one time. And so we really need you to think about what that target is and what that experience will be. So the first thing you want to begin to look at is the relationship. And though we list these as a word, you can look at them all together simultaneously and come from one to the next. But part of the reason we start with relationship is the idea that there is multiple roots here. And these are really the connections that the target has with the message, with you, and the relationship you have with the target and what you're trying to sell. This idea of interconnections or relationships between all the elements of the message and the medium coming together to form the package and with what you're trying to do is very important, because the more you can understand this connection, the easier it will be for you to craft a very good package that accomplishes your goal. Also, what you have to realize is that within the situation you've identified, relationships may change. And if you have more than one target, the relationship that exists amongst them can affect the way your package is received, dealt with, and hopefully eventually accepted and acted upon in the way you choose. For us, it's very important to realize that many times relationship is important to both highlight and leverage, but also important to realize that relationships can have a great amount of impact on what is done. And that brings us to the next idea of influence. And when we first started talking about goal plus target plus situation, we discussed the idea that you have to give the target what they want. And so influence asks you to consider, in this diverse set of situations that are occurring as we look at this for your target or targets, that what will make them want to do what you want them to do? What will influence them? And there are many different kinds of influence, and later on we'll talk about persuasion in a future presentation. But for now, when you want to think about this, it's not always direct influence. You can also have influence which is indirect, meaning that if you look at the people around the target who aren't who you're aiming at, but have an impact on the decision that's to be made, then they are people who are influencers. And one way to think about this is, a lot of times if you see car ads, they focus on the buyer that they feel they're going to get, the man, let's say, for example. Other times, however, it's looking at a family where perhaps a man is the person who wants the car, but they realize that they have to cater to other people in that group. And so if you watch ads, those influencers are decided to do it. This is very well seen when you watch a television show in which there is a laugh track. Those are meant to cue you, to influence you to laugh. In some situations, a comic will actually put people in the audience to laugh on cue at the jokes so that you are influenced by that group, because you're his target, and so he sets up people around you to influence you to do what you want. Now, for us, we're hoping your kinds of influence and persuasion is through reasoned argument and effective materials, not through bribery, force, or this trickery. The next thing we want to talk about is background, and what you really have to understand is how the target comes to the situation you're talking about to experience your package and what they already know. This brings into it the idea of context for the terms you use, level of understanding, and level of detail you need to do. The more you can understand the background of your target and what they know, the easier it is. In addition, this also asks you to think about the backstory. What has come before? If you're making the most perfect presentation about something, but the target has seen 10 of those exact same kinds of presentations. No matter how good yours is, they may be tired of it, and so you have to give it a new way of seeing. Again, background looks at what has come before and what the target already has as they experience your package. Now, the last thing we want to talk about, and for many people, this is a very difficult concept because they make this the same as situation, is the idea of environment. For us, environment talks about the physical space in which the target will receive and act on the package, and how that physical space can influence what they do, what technology exists, who are the other people around, what's going on, what's the temperature and the things. Now, the environment for us is that physical space, whereas the situation also can include, again, the intellectual space, the emotional state, and these other things. Part of the reason we want to understand environment is, especially in technical communications, you have many tools which rely upon certain physical things existing. If you're going to show a video, you need a video projector. If you're going to have them accept an email, they have to have access to a computer. If the room is too bright or too hot or too cold, it can impact the way in which you envision your package being experienced. And so hopefully, as you understand the situation and look at the environment of your target, you can bring together a way of making the package most effectively delivered. Now, once again, I'd like to say, these things, though I've listed them in an order and they are separate, all work together to give you a picture of what the target is, knows, wants, and understands so that you can, as you craft your package, have a better chance of being effective at accomplishing your goal. Thank you.